The question is, an isolated particle of mass m is moving in a horizontal plane xy along the x-axis at a certain height above the ground. It suddenly explodes into two fragments m by 4 and 3 m by 4. At an instant later, the smaller fragment is at y equal to plus 15 centimeter. The larger fragment at that instant, where it will be, that we have to find it out. So after reading these questions, one thing that I can say that the external force is zero. If the external force acting on the system is zero, so we can say the position of the center of mass, the position of the center of mass, center of mass is not changed. The position of the center of mass is not changed. Now, here the particle is moving. Before this explosion, it is moving along the x-axis at a certain height above the ground. So, it is moving along the x-axis. So, this is my x-axis. Okay. So, the origin is here. So, simply y prime, that is the y-axis. Okay. So, it is said that after the explosions, it basically breaks up in two fragments m by 4 and 3 m by 4. At an instant later, the smaller fragment is at y equal to 15 centimeter. So, since the center of mass position is not changed, let us consider it is occurred somewhere here. So, y equal to 0 before the explosion. Okay, that means the position of the center of mass, which is not changed due to the explosion, the particle m by 4, which is moving in that direction, which is somewhere here, let us say, and that is at a distance plus 15 centimeter, plus 15 centimeter, this is the distance. So, if I just write down m1 r1 plus m2 r2 divided by m1 plus m2. Okay. So, we can say it is m1, and r1 is basically written as the y1 because the position of the x coordinate is not changed here. So, I am taking the y component of the center of mass equation plus of m2 y2 divided by m1 plus m2. Since there is no change in the x axis, so I am taking only the y equation of this center of mass equation. So, very simply it is 0. So, m1 is taken as m by 4, y1 is taken as 15, m2 is taken as 3m divided by 4, and y2 is taken as, not taken as, we have to find out where the 3m by 4 particle is, divided by m by 4 plus of 3m divided by 4. So, this thing, whatever be it, the total is m, and that is multiplied by and becomes 0. So, this thing becomes 3m divided by 4 into y2 equal to m by 4. Obviously, if there is equal to, there is a negative sign, since I am taking on the left hand side, the side change is there. So, it is the 15. So, this 4 and this 4 cancels out, m and m cancels out. So, these 3 will be again cancels this 15 and becomes 5. Okay. So, we can say that y2 is equal to minus 5 centimeter, which is at a distance 5 centimeter, but along the negative y axis. So, this 3m by 4, we can say this mass is here at that particular instant when it is at a distance 15 centimeter along the positive y axis. So, the answer is minus 5 centimeter. There is no change along the x-axis, so x is 0. For that case also x2 is 0, for m by 4 x2 is 0, for 3m by 4 also x it is 0. So this is the thing. Thank you all of you.